game. That's really all that matters.
I think we were just wandering the wastelands going, my face hurts.
My face is on fire. We don't need no water, let the speaker burn. And I don't mean that against Paul Ryan, okay? Secret Service, you can chill. Are you still with us? Oh, is it about to kick me out?
You're fine,
oh no, you progressed far enough to...
That's why we're here, to stop this madness.
Would you please stop progressing forward?
I'm just shooting some people while you stop dicking around.
I'm drinking! That's not dicking around! Cheers, Connor, you piece of shit.
Welcome back, Guardian.
Glad damn right.
The party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
Okay.
Let's
ow!
Get through that
I took some damage on that fall. It's not like I need the experience anymore. What does experience get? Freaking Bright Ingrams? Fucking useless.
So we have to just get through this gate. Alright. Here, come on through. This is a good time.
Yep.
Okay.
I was gonna go revive that guy, but then you're like, just come through here, and so I just left that guy. Can we just run forward? Can we halo it?
Probably.
Can we halo for it?
Oh, we can't Sparrow.
I remember how many times I just ran through that game and was like, fuck this.
We're blocking it. There's another energy barrier.
Oh no, now this is where we have to fight.
We do. Yeah, we will want to kill these people.
I don't think we have a choice. That sound that guy made was fucking horrendous. Okay, well, what the fuck's going on here?
We just have to wait.
Take the shield down, bitch. Ow. Who's shooting at us? Ow. Ow. EXP, maybe a drop or two. I can live with that.
Run, barrier disrupted.
Fuck it, I'm out.
Of Red Legion flanking your position. What's your status?
Who cares?
Next time you get to fix the Vex tech while being shot at.
Keep your head down, Kate. We're almost there.
Okay. Oh, you got like way ahead of me. Oh, you just ran straight forward. Look at this freaking Uncharted gating, like. I felt like I was playing Uncharted there for a second, except we run way faster than Nathan Drake ever will. Did you get a chance to play it? Lost Legacy?
I haven't played it yet.
Okay. And away we go to this... fucking Last of Us looking bullshit.
The rally point, but Kate is still resting in the teleporter. I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm.
Oh, hey, that's no bueno. I like that a chorus just like, fuck you, dude, you're fine. Don't worry about it.
They're coming at us from all sides. We need your help.
You don't need arms.
The Traveler. Gaul found a bunch of pansies. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him.
Wait, where are we going from here?
Takes the life.
Oh, over
it's
here.
Over.
Oh, look at this stupid parkour bullshit.
Oh yeah, there's
another ball. Fell.
That's right.
Damn it.
Hashtag embarrassing.
Oh, kind of. I was actually trying to be clever about it. Is that the way we need to go? Oh, that's probably the safer way to go. But then you have
just
to...
just kind of go toward the Cabal.
Yeah, well, see, the thing is, I went jumping the other way. Oh, I can't see shit.
Oh.
Oh, God. Are you near me to respawn me, or... where are you?
Oh, shit.
It doesn't matter, but,
I'm dead, too.
Yeah.
At least it's not... but we're not.
Yeah. So I'm gonna go murder all those guys with Stormcaller. So 1 second.
Is that your lightning wizard mode?
Yes. Storm Trance is what it's called. Fuck you, people. And oh god, I got stuck. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have things to murder. Die, please. God damn. Okay. So those orbs of light. Do you have your super? Or... Like a generator.
It's fully charged,
light.
Though.
Okay, yeah, then they're useless to you. Where do we go from here? I think we go the way I was going, don't we?
We go across over here.
Oh, we can totally jump from here.
Oh, shit, I missed.
Where'd you die? Oh, no, your body's on the other side. I'll wait for you.
Not worth it.
No, I couldn't get to you even if I tried.
Oh, shut up.
Turrets.
Right.
Not that we used the ladder per se, but
I know it's cosmetic ladder.
How do we get up there? Oh, just like this. Ow. Okay, well everybody's dead. That's all that matters.
Ooh, energy weapon.
I've picked up a bit of weaponry.
It's a power level of one higher. I'm taking it.
Nice. So I've seen people
exactly
max out their power level at 305 in this game. It's nonsense.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because
right.
You can get, you can get things that you can add to your weaponry and stuff like that. And
yeah.
And it powers
yeah.
up by, like, one stage. Yeah, no, this definitely isn't the way to level up, for sure. I've gotten maybe, like, one or two tiny little level ups, but...
We can't make the jump. It's all on you now.
No, of course it's all on us.
On us. Even though we're really important, they don't actually know our first name.
A working, probably stable west gate.
Wait, what the hell is this?
Have
Where
we
are
not
you?
Teleported yet?
No.
We gotta go through the teleporter.
Oh, hello, Cora. I didn't know that was a teleporter. I was trying to talk to my trainer. I'm gonna be brave for just me. I'm gonna throw a grenade.
They're like, oh yeah, actually, if you don't wake him up, you can just run past all of them.
Yeah, fuck that. Get the experience, get the weapons, like, get the ammo. I mean, these guys are super weak to begin with.
It's just a bunch of punching. It's just like...
Watch me die from this.
It's the one time in the game you could be stealthy, and you're just like, no, no, no.
Stealthy?
No, 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 no.
It's not stealthy if they're sleeping.
Yeah, that's kind of the definition of stealth. Not being noticed. What?
Bottom.
I've died more times falling down random cracks in the bubble design than I have from bullets. No, this time I didn't, but I've just like fallen off shit a lot. It's just all these little ledges. Bulls. Murder time. Okay, I'll hammer time it. That looks appropriate.
You generated orbs for me. Over here. I want your orbs of light, please. Give me the orbs. I see the one. I know you generated orbs.
Just one?
No, I know you generated like three of them, I thought. I can't find them. Oh, there they are. Here they are. Ah, okay, I have Storm Trance, so. Oh, you left without me. Nice job.
I think you'll just get up here with me.
Just so impatient. Just can't even wait a second.
Are you back there? Oh,
yeah.
There you are.
So this looks like the end of the game.
Yep, this is final boss.
I'm sorry, but Nicole's super right. Now I just can't stop seeing it. Like, oh, fucking... Was this not the final boss of Halo 5?
I forgot.
The giant traveler that the C word took, I can't say her name, was on my Xbox going crazy, but once more.
Look upon me. Dominus.
So after this, what do you want to do? Is it bedtime for you?
We could like work on a raid or something.
You mean a strike? We can't do the raid.
Oh yeah, right. Strike. Yeah.
I like how just casual. We could just, you know, we can go work on a raid or something, and you know, whatevs. Not that it didn't take the fastest, best Destiny players in the world 13 hours to do it the first day.
I think we could just do it.
It won't. We can't even join.
We could do our own raid. Two-man raid.
Panty raid? So any advice for this,
or? Just, I don't know. Just fucking shoot him. I don't know if there's a lot of... He's not particularly tough, but he just brings a lot of distracting friends. Just sometimes it's hard to keep focus on him.
I remember playing year one by myself, especially after I kind of finished it before you did. And it was just so simple to do like the final bosses by myself, you know? But when I went back and helped other people with it, it was a fucking nightmare. Where the hell is he? There he is. I lost him.
He floats around.
Look at this fucking... What's that Overwatch character? Not Zarya.
Oh, he goes immune for a while.
I see that. I'm just doing damage to him.
Oh yeah. The...
Oh, I think we need light power. Or... Oh fuck it. Okay.
Oh yeah, there's.
Excuse me.
Right. So. Just...
Well,
now
that
he's
was
running
kind
away
of
like a little. But there's more of it. Oh yeah, he goes back and heals. So that is a thing.
He's immune.
He doesn't heal the full way. They definitely harshly
heals. But we have to do enough damage to make it worth our time.
Yeah, we have to get him through these healing phases.
We have to do more damage than he's healing.
Oh yeah, there's a... Oh, that's a light. I don't think he stops until we activate something.
Let's clear these guys out real quick. When I pop the second light, I'm just not gonna use it until... We may need to clear the wave. Yeah.
Yeah.
So we're gonna
try this again.
Yeah, so
he's not... Hammer time.
I did the same.
Yeah, we got some solid.
Fuck you. Ah, come on, he's immortal now.
I think he's going back.
We did so much damage to him. Oh, am I dying? No, thank Christ. Okay, so I'm gonna go get more life.
Right? If it's this cheap, it's just like... It's just why even play regularly?
Right?
It's like when you're in the forest, you're learning the power, and you're just like, alright, I'm just gonna just spam this.
I did that with Stormcaller earlier today when I got it, and I was just like, fuck this, why would I ever do anything other than
Stormcaller? Oh, wait, I don't think we get... I think we get a lot of free uses, but it's only one for each portal, so...
Yeah, yeah.
Anyways, he should be most...
I don't know how much damage. I know we did a lot of damage to him last round, but I don't remember how much.
I think he's down to a third.
That would make sense if this were going in, like, stages. I have another battle.
Yeah, there,
right,
he's
I'm,
back.
I'm completely full, so I'm gonna pop this. You know who's not being hated right now, motherfucker? Fuck you, dude.
Now he's down to, like, what, 15%?
I don't know. Yeah, I did a shit ton of damage to
so him. Close! Right in the face. In the face!
Oh, and there was one
little... Oh, wait, by the way.
There was one little orb.
By the way, he becomes a god, and the Traveler sacrifices. So. Spoiler alert!
I didn't know
if
we were watching
like,
a fucking Dragon Ball Z
episode.
For some reason,
smoldering ruins become a god. Which makes, I don't know why, the light would be like, I'm gonna choose you. There's no reason why this is happening.
Hold on,
there's no reason
on.
That I could explain.
Okay. Okay, so he's the Phoenix. I didn't know he was Jean Grey, but I know that now.
Right, so like, now he's like this, like, smoke god. And like, we have no idea how he got here. Basically, he just moped around his command center for a couple days.
He has like, corporeal form.
And the Traveler's like,
So, do you know what ending this is to, by the way? That it's basically just ripping off.
Every sci-fi movie?
Final Fantasy VII.
Mm. Looks like
Sephiroth
a lot of sploosh.
Summons the Black Meteor, and the Earth comes back and defends everything. It's fucking nonsense. So,
like, at this point, to write a sci-fi story, even if you just wrote it in a cave, you'd be ripping something off,
yeah.
Even if unintentionally. Like, there's...
Or you
like
could be someone like... You could be someone like David Cage and just rip off everything in general. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Who's David Cage? Is he just,
the
like, the recycler?
So, remember Heavy Rain, Beyond Two Souls, those games?
Remember Heavy Rain.
He's the director behind those super pretentious wannabe movies, because he wants to direct movies, but he's a hack director, so he does video games. And some
we all have dreams.
And for some reason, people keep giving him money.
I mean, that's you could describe me and my job in that fashion.
As a
describe
hack.
Yourself. We just keep giving Connor a paycheck, and he just like pretends to do work here.
He just comes in, clocks out, goes home. You know, that's all we ask of him.
Right.
So if the Traveler's dead, nobody
all...
has any powers, correct?
It's like not dead, but it's definitely...
Shards are just all over the fucking planet.
Pretty much, yeah. It just has like floating fragments.
So and basically, we couldn't do anything. The Traveler just had to wake up and be like, oh, I guess I need to take care of this problem.
Right. Cade's being a douche. He's doing his little, like...
Cade is the most fraternity bro I've ever met in my life.
Right.
And here's
and
the not...
Again,
here's
worse...
the not-guardian.
Yeah, here's what how to not do tattoos.
Here's what your mom told
oh,
you
and then
when
like...
she warned you against tattoos.
Cade's like, what's
Yay!
Up, bro?
I'm being cheered! Me and my friggin' white supremacist Aryan good looks.
The light lives in all places.
Who the fuck is talking right now?
In all things.
I think that's
the
guy who died.
The speaker.
Yeah.
You can block it. Even try to trap it. But the light will find its
way. He sounds so much angrier here than I've ever heard. So does the Traveler have his own orbit that's keeping those things afloat?
Right, it seems to generate its own gravitational pull.
Like
if you poop right by it, will the poop just float around the Traveler?
It depends on
how close.
You
throw a rock, will
it
just?
It depends on how close the poop is. If the poop is super close, it'll just go down to the Traveler.
But like if you're that close,
no, I'm not watching these. Fuck you, Bungie.
Right.
Let me skip this, please. I'm hitting B, please let me skip. Thank Christ. Now let's see what it unlocks, if anything at all. Yeah, we just kind of raced through that, didn't we? That was like an hour and 15 minutes.
It was pretty fast. We did well. I hope I got some gear. I think I got a little gear.
I didn't get much. We'll
but
see
yeah,
if we got
right.
there at the very end, but...
I used to go up, like, power levels, like, 5, 10, 15. Now I'm like, one more! 242!
It doesn't quite bump you up. It's just your helmet's 1 point higher, you know? You're like,
right?
Yes! That's a good day.
I got one legend. Right? If I go up one, I'm like, increase.
Well, at a certain point, like, you know, when you start hitting, like, 290s, like, going up, unless you're, like, that's all you're actively doing, like, going up a point a day is good, you know? So that's the Traveler exploding.
So, something like that. And the light goes everywhere, but...
Okay. Don't you dare
goes
fix that
past...
planet.
But, like, it doesn't really explain what this is doing. Just the
okay,
light's
so
going places.
Okay, so that's the reef. Okay, we're getting into the outer... So... We still don't know what the fuck the Traveler is, then. At all.
It's... I don't know. Looks like a bomb to me.
I'm assuming that's like the Oort cloud. Like the light's just like expanding sentient everywhere. Bone.
Yeah,
oh,
like,
okay, there's the fucking galaxy. Is there something outside the galaxy that it's gonna hit?
Oh yeah, there's like a bad... Here's like
a
the next
big
bad
ship.
Right,
yeah, yeah.
So. They're really into pyramids, it looks like. So I'm gonna call it the Egyptians.
Okay. Man, they're fucking evil. Fucking Egyptians.
The Egyptians?
So... Okay, that's the DLC, apparently.
Right.
Yeah.
Because they probably won't make you wait for this. I thought, like, and I thought Bungie had the vision, like, if they do it right, they'll never have to do it. They won't have to do a sequel very often. They'll just keep DLCing it for a
while. No. Destiny, I mean, Destiny came out in what? 2000, like.
14? Did they expect it to be, like, a 10-year game? And then
it, is
like,
a, it is a
10-year
event,
should...
correct. No. It's not necessarily,
right, and...
like, just one game. But, I mean, there is. I mean, Destiny 1, while it has its hardcore followers, it definitely had some flaws to it. You know, a lot of people stopped playing it. And if you're gonna have like a 10-year running project, you definitely need some new, you know, lifeblood to it.
Right, and
I think they did streamline
a lot of the.
Oh, they super
the gameplay.
Did. They did like the leveling up, the Ingram stuff. I'm at a black screen right now.
Yeah, me too. I can hear voices.
I
think
I
we just end
too.
Up with a travel.
I think we're at the farm and.
Don't cash in.
Oh, even the Ingrams.
Don't go to the gunsmith.
What about the
Ingrams,
themselves?
You can do that.
Yeah,
yeah,
oh,
Ingrams,
a...
but don't
are,
cash
wait,
in tokens.
Are we back at the, are we back at the Lost City? This is Nim.
Yeah, we are. So this is like the new farm.
What can I do for you, Warlock?
Okay,
but don't
so
cash
gonna...
in the gunsmith stuff.
Okay, I'm gonna cash in the one Ingram I got. I got a negative space power weapon. It's a sword. Ooh, I'm level 211 now. And that is all that I got. I went up...
Yeah, I...
In that entire space, I maybe went up, like, 2 points.
Welcome, guys.
Maybe.
I'm gonna decipher my legendary.
Oh, I got
oh,
a
I already had a helmet.
Too.
I already had a nice helmet. That's actually the only legendary gear I have is the... Or the exotic is the stupid helmet. So, thanks, game.
I got a new ghost.
Oh yeah, you get a ghost.
Hey, what do I want?
Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look?
Shut up! Stop talking to me. Oh, it does that automatically. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, so hey, I have like a marker on my map. What is going on over here? Why is there a marker on my map?
You get markers for dudes.
No, not
like
the dude
green.
Markers.
Oh, you do want to talk to Floaty Face.
Oh wait, it's going
at the
back
edge of the
way.
City here. He talks about strikes.
Oh, I think I need to do that before I can even unlock strikes. So.
Yeah, I would talk to him.
I'm going to, but I need to find my way to wherever the fuck he is. It's like way
down. Oh, he's
down
at the edge
something.
Of the. He's looking toward the city. Just go right toward the city.
I'm doing something I think entirely different. There is another thing over here. What is going on in this game right now? I need to go up here, actually. Okay.
I appreciate what you're saying, Tyler. Thank you.
Hello, Hawthorne. What do you want?
Make way, everybody. Hero, coming through.
Oh, we got a fire team medallion. Awesome.
You better not let this whole saving the day thing go to your head. Or I'm gonna regret.
Okay, I can go speak to a Quora now.
Clan is just a family you choose to join.
See what she has to offer.
Traveler would wake again.
Oh, she gave me a
if
ghost.
The traveler was testing me. I think I failed.
Lucky.
She has medallions.
New experience for me.
Oh, these are meditations. What are these? So revisit this mission and reflect on its role in your recovery? Why would I want to do that? I guess that's something I can involve myself in later. Maybe you get experience or something for it. I don't know. you done one of those meditations from Aquaria yet?
Is
that even something you can do since you're not a warlock?
No, I don't think that sounds familiar.
Well, I'm gonna go talk
not
to
part
Cade.
Of that cool kid club.
No, because you're a Titan. You're in that cool kid club.
Cade basically... Oh, I can see you. We're in the same place.
I just gotta go talk to Cade real fast.
Yeah, Cade, he sells treasure maps and shit.
Eventually I can find out
right.
Where the fuck Cade is.
To the right, follow me.
Yeah.
This marker
is super shitty. This place is
and
enormous.
Then you can buy more sparrows here.
Yeah, because that's what I need in life.
You know, I used to think the Vanguard was
I should buy something, I guess. I have all this money.
I got a new sword. And then treasure maps, huh?
But, I don't need these treasure maps. Like,
yeah, no, those are totally fucking not worth anything.
It's like I have nothing to spend all my money on, and I'm not getting any more. And I can buy sparrows, but
hello,
mine is
Ms.
better
Holiday.
Than the ones that she sells.
I don't, shut up. I'm just gonna take whatever one of these you're offering, but fuck off. Okay.
Maybe I'll buy a cooler
fucking Savala. Okay, next up. If you're gonna buy a cooler ship, do it through Eververse, if you have enough Stardust or whatever the hell it is.
What's Eververse?
Eververse is the, like, the pay-for-pay, like, the real money type thing, but if you have a... You don't need real money necessarily always to be able to do it. It does... You do collect, the dust...
Where do you
Stardust.
Go to Eververse?
Eververse is on here somewhere. If you do your... If you hit, your double square button, she is the EV on the map, like, the green EV marker. I'm standing right next to her if you just come to me.
Oh, okay. You can find it. There's a lot of icons.
I know there is. I'm kind of losing myself on this map too. Is that you? Where are you? That is you. Hello, right here. Turn around. Down here.
Where?
I'm jumping. You should be able to see me. Turn to your left. Okay, I'm just gonna walk up to you. Stop moving.
Yeah, just
right
do
turn
that.
Turn around.
Okay.
See me? This way. Eververse is down here.
Oh, okay. I occasionally cash it in with her.
I'm not saying you have money or that you'll want to spend real money, but
I don't
she
have
has
any
to,
silver. She seems...
She has to cool... Well, silver is, like, real money.
Oh,
silver
I can
is
use
real money.
Bright dust. I see.
Yes, so that's what I was talking about, the stardust.
I can buy weapon ornaments. Don't just
keep out you can. I just got... Ooh, an exotic Ingram. That's awesome. So how do I pop this exotic Ingram? Oh, shit. Guardian's Call. I guess I can... Is that strikes?
What's a weapon ornament? Is it just cosmetic?
So it's a little more than cosmetic, but they only work for certain weapons.
Right, and I don't have these, so I'm going to hold off.
So those are super good if you have the weapon. They normally make it a lot more powerful, but if you don't have the weapon, they're useless to you.
Yeah. So, alright. I'll keep
Ooh.
This in mind for future.
Oh, I got a wrist runner. This is the thing I had when I started the game. Ooh, it's 228. Holy shit. I just went up two levels.
Nice. Nerd.